In the house, you know, me and Gary, we go a long way back. You know, we've been doing this together, you know what I mean, since about 1991. And what's a beautiful thing is, me and him, we never went to film school. We never did anything like that. We just used our passion, our drive, and our hood prowess to get us to this point.
Y'all are some talented motherfuckers, basically.
You're a talented motherfucker, too, though.
We just want to show
everybody that you can do this. It's all inspiration. Donna Langley from Universal is the sixth member of NWA.
That's what's up.
Thank you, Donna. Thank you, everybody. Scott Bernstein been through the fire with us. Me, Gary, Dre, Rand, Yella, Matt Alvarez, Tamika Wright. Thanks to the Eazy-E family, everybody who...
Pick up Eazy-E. There
you go. You might have not have known everything that was going on, but you was right there supporting with us.
As far as
everything going on with the movie at all times, but you was always there to lend your support, lend your help to bring this story. We up here because of Eazy motherfucking E.
That's right.
NWA was his vision. In a lot of ways, we followed his lead on a lot of things as far as how we presented ourselves to the world. And, we proud of this night. And we thank God that Universal Pictures, Legendary, was able to put this story up to the big screen in a prestigious way. And we love y'all for that.
Yeah.
And thank y'all. We hope y'all love the movie.
That's real. I just want to say, I love the fact that Universal understood, they understood that we wanted to protect our legacy, and they really paid attention to that. You know what I'm saying? And also want to thank all the neighborhoods that we went in during out the filming of this movie. South Central, Watts, Compton, they showed us so much love and support.
That's right.
There was no way that we'd be able to make this movie without that love and support.
Shout out to
say thank you to all you guys that looked out for us when we went to these dark areas in these neighborhoods and shit. You feel me?
Where my wife at?
Where you at? My wife in there somewhere. I can't see her. Go ahead, yo.
Now, I'd like to, first of all, I'd like to thank the man above for blessing us to be a part. All of us, y'all blessed on here. Everybody in this building is blessed. I want to thank Dre, Q, Ren, the ladies, the E, all the kids, all the wives, the mothers, everybody in this building. We just want to thank you for supporting us.
Yeah, everybody in this building. There's a lot of people that's in this building right now that's been supporting us from the beginning. And we really appreciate that. You know what I'm saying? And we put a lot of hard work in on this movie, and I hope you guys enjoy it as much as we do. You feel me? So thank you for that. All right, Scott, who do we forget, man?
Cops in the soundtrack.
That's right. I can't even follow those guys up. They're legends. I mean, you know, these guys gave me the honor and the privilege to be their partners in this movie, and I want to be thankful to Dre, even Ren and Yella, and Gary, and Tamika, and everybody who brought me into their family and allowed me to sort of help bring this to life. It's been an honor. I think, of course, Don Langley, Jeff Shell, Ron Meyer, Josh Goldstein, Thomas Tall, John Jashy, all Universal Marketing is an unbelievable job.
Universal Marketing. Tell me this. Anybody see a billboard or a commercial lately?
Yes.
They are everywhere.
Been in this business, ever seen a marketing plan this amazing? Thank you, Josh.
You good, Patrick Starr,
I'm sorry, I'm going off script, man, because Patrick Starr, man, you guys see that trailer, the first trailer that came out?
Yeah.
I've never, ever given the studio my first cut. I gave them the 3-hour and 30-minute long version of the movie. I gave it to Patrick Starr. He said, trust me, I will not show anybody at Universal. We are going to make a trailer that is going to blow you away. I gave them the long version of this movie, which could have got me fired if it wasn't so good.
See, you guys know. But they took it and made one of the most incredible marketing plans I've ever seen in my entire life. Thank you for everybody in Universal Marketing and also publicity. Thank you.
And Jimmy Horowitz, everybody out there.
Enough talking shit.
Let's start the movie.
Let's go.
Let's go.
We love you.
Hey, you.